if it was Janice's last day, I would make slime with her for the last time in Mr. Eduardo's class and say bye.
How would you describe Janice in 3 words?
Okay, first of all, gorgeous. That's without a say. Like, look at her today. Absolutely stunning. Second, supportive. She will always be there whenever you need her, and she's always ready to back you up if you're in an argument. And lastly, energetic. Whenever you're with her, she always lights up the room. She will always make you happy.
Ini adalah namanya pedometer.
Pedometer.
Dan tugas barang ini adalah akan menghitung getaran yang kalian lakukan. Dan jadi, dengan getaran paling besar, itu akan menjadi pemenangnya.
Siap. Dalam hitungan ketiga, DJ Oki.
1, 2, 3. Apa sih yang buat lu nyaman nongkrong sama Janice?
Okay, she's a very realistic person and gives like positive vibes gitu.
Love language apa yang paling suka Janice berikan ke teman-temannya?
I think physical touch ya.
Physical touch-nya meluk, mukul, nyubit, nyekek, jambak atau apa?
Gak gitu dong.
Kayaknya hug deh, karena setiap kali I ketemu dia pasti dia bakal hug me. Tapi kalau dia lagi kayak gemes gitu dia cubit.
3 things that she doesn't like.
Asap rokok. Orang yang ganti plans last minute sama avocado.
For my dearest daughter, now that you have gone to become a young lady, be humble, be contented with what you have, be grateful because you are only happy when you are contented and not always seeking for more. Like the rice paddy, the more you are blessed with wisdom and meaningful life experiences, the more down to earth and more humble you should be. Everything will come at the right time. Don't rush things, okay? If you ever need my help, I will always be here because you will always have your dad's support. Love you, Janice, my beautiful daughter.